It was a tricky match. It came down to another tiebreaker in the first set, and we ended up playing another good tiebreak today. It was a good match. I thought Horia played a very solid match throughout. Maybe the first service game was not his best or our best game, but then after that, I thought he was dead on, very sharp and moving well and sharp at the net, returning well. We needed that. So very happy to win and to be in another finals here. And we'll do our best to go one step further this time.
Previous round, you were not very happy about your own performance. How about today?
I'm very critical of myself. I think it can be better still. But I also give credit to the opponents because it's tricky. We played Robin, of course, today, and Begemann's a very good doubles player. And so they know what they're trying to do against us. So it always gets a little bit tricky. I do think I can perform a little bit better, but very happy still with how my partner is playing. And hopefully I can pick it up and play my best match in the finals.
Last year you lost the final. How do you like your chances of winning it tomorrow?
I mean, this time we have a little bit more rest, which is nice as well. They will play the night match. Last year we played the night match, so hopefully we can use the rest to our advantage. I think we're playing good enough where we're going to have a good shot at the title. And it's one that you would like to win. Playing here in Holland, it's one of our two tournaments, so to win here would be nice, and we're going to give it our best shot tomorrow.